one of the reasons that men stopped wearing high rises was because they stopped wearing waistcoats. Now, you see, if you wear a waistcoat, you really have to have a high rise. Otherwise, you get a big gap, right? If you don't wear a waistcoat, you can wear a lower rise. In fact, a very high rise without a waistcoat is unnecessary.